All the Sicarios in the world ain't worth piss if you don't have the accountants to wash the money clean. Octavio Allende is the accountant that does Sueño's laundry. They call him El Pulpo, the octopus, because he's got his tentacles everywhere. You take him out, a lot of other pieces no longer connect, but I want to use him as a weapon. Pulpo is management, and he knows it. Instead of an AK-47, he has a briefcase, and he uses it to open doors to businesses, to cement relationships with politicians and police, and to make the cartel's money something they can spend. Thanks to El Pulpo, in addition to its illegal enterprises, Santa Blanca has its cash in numerous legit businesses. El Sueño has brought El Pulpo to Bolivia to audit Nidia Flores. Cash from Brazil comes into Barbechos, where much of it is laundered into the mining consortium. Nidia's profits must be looking a little light. El Pulpo's right-hand man, Wagner, is at the Sipuco silver mine. Get to Wagner and find out where his boss is hiding.
Buckle up, people.
Set. Let's go.
Got a target carrying submachine guns. I got a third. The drone is up. Marking a captain.
Got it. Moving. Let me find a good position. Got the target. Say the word, boss. Tango down. Who need that chopper? Stay low. Hit the dirt. Helicopter.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
I got it. I'll fly. fucking hell!
To abort. Got an antenna tied into the cartel's comms network. Let's deactivate it.
Get the next antenna. Hustle!
Shitballs.
Montayoc is Santa Blanca's primary training ground. They've got a number of military-style training camps in the province and bring in recruits from all over South America. Now, Muro is spending big money to bring people in with special forces background to train cartel recruits. The senior instructor is rumored to be former U.S. military, but we don't know much more than that. I need you to gather intel on the cartel's training ops and get me an ID on the senior instructor.
Solid copy, Bowman. We'll get on it. I got one of those cartel medals. Hold on. Nice work. That should keep those Sicarios from sharing rebel positions.
You've been working hard, my friends. This is how you say? Birthing a beautiful friendship?
Sure. I guess that's how you say. We're in this fight all the way, Pac.
I do not doubt it. And we shall all reap what we sow. Viva Bolivia! Viva la Revolución!
I asked Pac Ataria to send us a vehicle.
Buenas, amigo. Here's your copter.
We got tangos. Danger close. We got a couple of narcos by the checkpoint.
El Pulpo's right-hand man, Wagner, is at the Sipuco silver mine.
They're gonna
get to Wagner and find out where his boss is hiding.
Spotted one with some machine guns.
Come on, let's go.
Got another tango.
Okay, we're cool.
mine over there.
Santa Blanca took them all over in this area. Hired Bavetra's Plata to manage the digging for them.
As far as the miner's concerned, what's the difference between the two? One boss is as bad as another when you're trapped a mile underground.
Damn, look at that. Bavetra's Plata mine.
I guess Santa Blanca owns this too now. They've got their hands in every Bolivian industry. The billion-dollar question is, who's buying from them? Oil from drug cartels and terror groups, minerals, they all get into the market somehow.
Bowman didn't have any intel on what this guy Wagner looks like.
As my soon-to-be ex likes to say, when in doubt, ask someone.
I think he left the word motherfucker off the end of that sentence.
When it comes to my ex, the motherfucker is implied.
Sniper out there. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Get in position.
Let me get into position.
Roger that. Target mark.
Ready. Call the shot.
Hey, target narco. By the camp entrance.
Deploying drone.
Got an alarm.
That brings us to 10.
Roger that. Moving. Roger. Target acquired.
I got eyes on a sniper.
Moving to a good sight line.
Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals.
Copy. Target marked.
Got him.
Roger. Let me get in position. Let me get a good sight line.
Target acquired. Lost visual on the target. Roger. Target acquired.
Ready to fire.
Target lost. That tango's down.
Moving to position. Eyes on the target. Lost the target.
Getting a position. Target acquired. Standing by. No target. Repeat. No target.
Got eyes on a Tango. He's got a lot of background.
I've got the target. Roger that. Moving. Ready to engage. Tango down.
I'll pilot.
Let's go, let's go. Rattled somebody's cage. That LT's getting away. Taking a shot. Me. Say the word, boss. Keep your eyes on the road. You just hit a civilian. Helicopter, get down.
Tell me where I can find Pulpo's boy Wagner or I start shooting off toes.
You got some anger issues, Wei. But I'll tell you, Wagner was snatched off the street by Nidia's guys.
Pulpo's boy snatched by Nidia's crew? I sure as shit don't buy it.
I'd say Nidia's got something to lose, and she thinks this Wagner guy can help her keep it.
Enemy mark.
They're on alert. I'm shooting these from the hornet's nest.
Thank you. But who are you?
For now, just know that we're the people keeping you alive. Let's move. I'll drive.
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
Camine.
We got a chopper.
Tell me who the hell you are? I know you're not Santa Blanca.
Not your concern.
Did Sueño hire contractors again? En serio, I have not seen the invoices.
Seriously, not your problem.
Wait, you work for Pulpo, don't you? Es eso, ¿verdad? Him and his secret account. As his bookkeeper, how am I supposed to track that?
We ought to be able to find some intel around here.
I don't even know why any of this is happening. La verdad es que Nidia shouldn't be scared of us. Se la van a chingar, not yet anyway. We haven't even been working on the audit long enough to know if she's stealing.
Maybe she's scared of what happens to people who get caught.
Es que, neta, I'm scared of what El Sueño will do if we don't complete the audit. Can you believe those cabrones? They say Nidia Flores thinks Pulpo is gonna steal from her. Robarle, por favor.
Don't you think you got bigger problems than bitching about office politics right now?
Pulpo es Sueño's pinche accountant. That used to be enough. Ever since lo del pendejo Bernie Madoff, nobody trusts their accountant.
Silencio, marche.
And who was it that attacked you?
Men who work for Nidia Flores. It was nonsense. They suspect Pulpo plotting against Nidia.
Will you excuse us for a moment?
Pulpo and Nidia have it in for each other, huh?
We need to use it to our advantage.
Make them both think they're stealing from each other.
Exactly. Just need to find ways to do that.
We'll get back out there. Get some intel we can use to break that relationship.
Hey, who did you guys say you were again?
Pulpo's cousin, on his mother's side.
Jack.
two people who work for the same man, Nitty and El Pulpo, don't seem to like each other much.
They're naturally suspicious of each other and their intentions.
We fuel those suspicions and we can get them starting their own little war.
Good to go. There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
I need you there.
Copy. We're out of the cage.
Check this out. Nidia buys her makeup online.
Does that receipt have a delivery address on it?
Why, yes, it does.
Bet she ordered from a computer at that location. We hack that machine, we can make it look like she's skimming cash.
Good idea. Let's hit it.
Assholes are coming this way. Grenade, get to cover!
I called the rebels for reinforcements.
Almost at your plenty.
Grenade, move, move, move! Hold up. We need to rally closer.
tengamos espera. A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Disparen! Esos güeyes ya se pelaron. Aquí no hay nada. Seguimos busque y busque y nomás ni un pinche ruido. Ni un pinche culero por aquí. A ver qué sale.
They're looking in the wrong place. We're clear.
We've got a location on Nidia Flores' personal computer. Hack the PC and get me the Beauty Queen's dirty little secrets.
Drone is airborne. Got a tango. I've got eyes on the captain. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Yes, sir.
That makes five.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. Over by that stack of tires.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. 10 sighted.
Heads up, narco with a submachine gun.
Where you got him?
Near the entrance to the building. I got a Sicario over here, next to the firing range. Got it. Moving. I need to get to a better position. Hey, we got a narco.
Copy.
Next target, crate of comm gear. Ready to engage. Tango down.
I'm seeing two narcos here.
I call the rebels for a diversion.
Copy that, Janky. Sending someone to that position.
I'm calling for indirect fire. Move there.
Copy that. Shut out.
Copy.
Go.
Tango down. Copy.
Mierda, es el enemigo! Cúbranse!
They've seen us. Opening fire. Position. Target's marked. Just say the word.
Get ready. Fire.
Roger. Chopper, down, down. Copter, get down.
Good. We all in one piece?
You want to check this spot out for intel?
Ready? Open fire.
Roger. Kill confirmed.
We're clear.
Here's your office. Let's take a look at that PC. I've transferred about $50 million from Nidia's accounts to accounts that look like Pulpo's. It's artless, but it'll get the job done. Rally up, people.
Moving.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
I'm good to go. Take cover! Opening fire!
We've got some accounting records for a Santa Blanca cash vault in Barbechos.
All we have to do is rob it and pin the blame on our good friend Pulpo. Sounds easy enough, right? Is it ever? Taking fire from the camp entrance.
Took you so long.
Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
is Nomad, calling from Barbechos.
¿Cómo va todo? What can we do for you?
We're planning to crack Nidia's vault. Gather a team and sit cool till we call you. Be ready to bring enough hands to help haul all the cash.
Está bien. I will alert the camaradas.
Looks like we've riled them up.
I call Pacatari for some reinforced fire.
I copy. They know we're here. Be careful.
Flores hides millions in laundered cash inside the Banco de Barbechos. We're gonna rob the bank and hand the money over to Qatari and his rebel friends.
Firing. Tango down.
Easy, come here.
Pinche cabrón.
Está bien, ganaron. Ya está. Está bien, me rindo.
Hey now, we got a group of sicarios. There, inside the building.
Puta madre. Ya está. Entrego.
Banks in sight.
Look at us, taking down banks like Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid.
Está bien, me rindo!
Nitty has been nothing but a thorn in your side and a gun to your head. Give us the access codes to Revolt, and Pulpo will make sure she goes away.
Pulpo? Chingao. Okay, está bien. The codes are yours.
This is Nomad. We've got the access codes. You got rebel forces ready?
To make a withdrawal of hundreds of millions of bolivianos. Of course.
Wait for our signal. Nomad out.
Yo, we got a small cartel element. There, inside the bank. They're gonna make you back up. Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians. Watch it. You just killed us. We rattled somebody's cage. Get the hell out of there. Watch out. Down over here. We got man down. Go, man down. Chopper, down, down.